IKEA is taking on the likes of eBay and Craigslist. The company is launching a marketplace for customers to sell secondhand furniture. IKEA tells the Financial Times IKEA pre-owned will be tested in Spain and Norway with the aim of rolling it out globally. The new marketplace is part of an overhaul at IKEA as it moves more toward a business offering online sales and services such as assembly.